Welcome to my new video. In this video I will show how to delete an Excel sheet with a C# code. We have an Excel file that consists of three sheets. Sheet 1, Sheet 2, Sheet 3. We want to delete Sheet 2. Copy the path of the Excel file. Add an invoke code activity. Create the following arguments. Path, put the path in here. Sheet name. Set the name of the sheet you want to delete. Change the programming language to C#. Write the following code. First, we define the Excel application. Then we define the workbook and open the file. I'm building a loop for all sheets in the workbook. If the name of the sheet is the same as the name of the sheet that we want to delete, this will be deleted. Now let's save the workbook. Close the workbook. In case of an exception, it is thrown in throw function. And at the end we close the Excel application. The code is ready and can be executed. As you can see, we only have two sheets in the Excel file. Sheet 2 no longer exists. I hope you enjoyed the video. Please don't forget to subscribe my channel to see my new videos.